would like to invite on stage
Shri Amitabh Bachchan,
the god of South Indian cinema,
Shri Rajnikanth.
What's up, my rowdy boys and girls?
Because of the INOX, there is a complex here where people can be together and they can really enjoy it as a festival. I really thank INOX for that.
And say commercial cinema, arts house cinema, middle of the road cinema, but the fact that they love cinema and they are here, that's more important than anything else.
I think this is a wonderful time for us. People are started understanding the good cinema.
If you're a movie goer and movie fan, you get to meet each other. It's a marvelous event.
This is a celebration of all Indian cinema that includes international films.
Whatever might be the occasion, nothing is more satisfying than a full house on a big Audi.
Everything is full. It's buzzing with activity from the first show to the late night show.
In the review meetings, we discussed a lot of things and we came out with different ideas to how to make people's life a little easier this time. The entire Goa was working for the successful film festival.
It's the Golden Jubilee year and it's our 15th year association with IFFI. So it's a culmination of our long association with ESG and the DIFF. I'm extremely thankful to them for believing in us, be able to co-host this event with them.
This year, IFFI is exceptionally good. Plethora of talent from around the world.
200 independent films, a lot of them are Oscar nominated.
This was the best screening we ever had.
Thank you to INOX for encouraging this kind of stuff.
With amazing screens, sound, and there's a reason that it has been chosen for IFFI as well.
The INOX screen is amazing. When you spend so long making the film, every detail that you have done shows in the right format. It's a thrill.
When you hear the music, you must feel this music is very connected with me for so many genmas.
It's actually my second time. I absolutely love it.
50th year has been really, really special.
INOX and IFFI ne 15 saal saath mein complete kiye, uske liye bahut bahut shubhkamnaye.
We've had a cinema platform which has united India with the world and to take cinema forward.
I think ESG and DIFF is doing a spectacular job. Don't change it, just keep doing the same thing year on year.
Leave the movie as INOX.